Look, he's sleeping, Father.
Your leg.
It hurts.
Oh, now, that's enough. Derevyanko, lead him out.
No more opiates for this boy.
Take him.
Do you like to sail?
Yes.
The sea brings comfort. And the waves.
They talk. The sun shines on the water as it gently rises. You can see the face of God. If you look at the sun, your soul forgets everything as you wake from the dream of life's worries. For the joy lifts your heart, and your soul sees the wisdom of life. And beauty indescribable. Is the pain gone?
Yes.
There now. Go to sleep. Sleep. I'm telling you.
Something to drink.
A Madeira, if you have it.
Who told you about the Tsarevich's leg?
The Mother of God. Her voice blooms like a kiss in my ear and then grows till it hurts my body and tears at my ears until I want to cry enough. She told me how your boy suffered. I know his blood is diseased. I don't know why I was chosen. I'm just a poor, stupid man. Pray to her, Mama, Papa. God is good.
The Prime Minister.
The German ambassador's here.
Peter.
Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't know.
This is Father Grigori, Prime Minister Stolypin. And thank you so much for coming, Father. Shall we see you downstairs?